I keep busy trading hats all the time. What do I do for a living? What I do for a living is to create things to please clients. And my son said, no, you're here to make a profit. And I respect that very, very much. And I think it's very much so, because without that, which is the basis of really American living, you can't survive. But truly, my interest had to be making a profit, but with doing things creatively, trying to get into our clients' heads to know what they really needed and wanted for their buildings, for their homes. And the challenge was to interpret that with all the skill that we could muster to produce the best piece we possibly could, and getting back to that basic tenet of Americanism, and have something left over after the job was done. I worked in the family business. And I had worked ever since high school, after school, during summers, and it sort of gets in your veins. I don't have blood in my veins, I have rust. And it becomes part of you. You grow up with it. You live it night and day.